flow. We have to the way you rock the show. Take your mood, take a picture, too. This is you.
Telling bad jokes, but if you don't know my name, then I feel bad for your folks. I've been around, I ain't the new kid in town. I'm just an average guy with a slightly different sound, trying to do something new. I hope I'm coming through. You got a hunger for the truth? This one's for you, there's no need to lie. Just trying to ease the pain, and it's gonna be a long time, but I decided to leave the game. I got things to say, plans to set motion. Way more rewards than the bragging and the boasting. I'm hoping my quote takes you for not. I'm hoping they live on when I'm in tunes and I'm talking and popping. Still one cool guy, maybe just another victim of a so foolish cry. Either way, just to do with music till I die. Swimming in my blood and I'm bubbling inside, and I'm not stopping. Yeah, I already said it, I repeat it often just to make sure y'all don't forget it. And I know you think that this track is fresh, so keep the hook. I'm gonna try and tap that around. It's your soul, it's the things you know, it's in your flow. Hey, I feel the way you're acting, so it's in your moves. Shit. My man Brian Deeds, break it down.
Hey! 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 H
Then it made you choose to you. And to every single thing you do, show. Then you soul. Then it made you know it's in your flow. Yeah, it's the way you rock the show. Then you move. Then it made you choose to you. And to every single thing you do. Make some noise, y'all. Every single one of y'all for coming out here tonight. I really appreciate this shit. On the real. Peace. Yeah, that's just the same. Break down, break down,
break down, break down, break down.
What?
Break down, break down, break down, break down, break down.
Break down, break down,
break
down. Y'all want to hear another one? Try not to make a habit of rapping about political practice, but I had to say a little something about the current tactics. The fact is, the outcome has been disastrous. Still searching for weapons meant to murder the masses. So I'm asking, what the hell we fighting for? Why we sending our brothers overseas to fight the war? When